This week on Neighbours.
Anyone here could have pushed him.
Your husband's condition is deteriorating.
Oh, no.
We had had a disagreement.
It's not surprising, given Declan's history.
What history?
I just need to know.
Did you push my dad? Tell me what they said to you.
Did your dad make you this angry?
I know what it looks like.
You would have pushed him too if you had the guts.
Strings.
No, just two old friends enjoying each other's company.
Oh, hello.
What's that?
Paul, he fell!
Declan!
Mom, no!
Oh,
he's alive, all right? Just stay back.
Full on?
Yeah.
How does someone fall through a glass railing?
That's the big question, really.
How is he?
Still in theatre, last I heard.
Can you talk to Kate and Sophia?
I'll go over there this morning, see if they want to lift to the hospital.
So what do they reckon happened when he had a few too many after the wedding?
They don't really know.
Maybe he was pushed.
Lynn?
Oh, come on, it's Paul. It's what everybody's thinking.
Excuse me. Oh, you heard? Paul fell from the mezzanine last night.
Did he survive?
He's in intensive care. I know he wasn't our favourite person,
I'd love to stay and chat, but I'm leaving Aaronsboro this morning. Bye, Jared.
Another person totally overcome with grief.
Can you blame her?
Yes, of course he is. Paul's been through a lot worse than this. He's going to be fine.
Where is he? Well, we've stabilised the internal bleeding. He has a broken arm and broken ribs. He's far from out of the woods. It's a day-to-day proposition.
Will you let me know?
Of course.
Listen, whatever happens, we're going to be fine. All right, whatever happens.
Let's get a coffee.
Hey, Lucas let us into your house and we've got some spare clothes for you.
Okay, thanks.
Kate also brought some snacks.
Hang on a minute, papers. Tony. Hey, I know it's awful seeing him like this, but he is going to be fine.
Are you sure?
Absolutely.
So how's she holding up? Right. Well, if she needs anything at all, just call me, okay?
Yep.
Okay, thanks.
Bye.
How's Rebecca?
Not too good.
Any news on Paul?
It's touch and go.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh, it's weird, isn't it? When something like this happens to someone you know, I mean, no matter what you might think of them, you'd never wish that on anyone.
No.
I'll get the coffee.
Thanks, love. I don't know whether to phone Donna and Ringo.
Oh, maybe leave it. Let them enjoy their honeymoon.
Yeah, you're probably right. It was a lovely wedding, wasn't it?
Yeah.
You going to sort things out with Lucas today?
Oh, Mum, I told you we're fine.
All right, I will stop nagging.
Thank you.
These aren't your dad's. Riada, what's that? I don't think they're Zeke's or Ringo's. Riada, where have I seen that logo before?
Oh, that's right, they're Lucas's.
Lucas's?
Yeah, Riada, it's a bike company or something like that.
What are Lucas's socks doing in our couch?
What, you're doing my washing now?
I told her it was a one-off, which it was, the washing, I mean.
Oh, did she believe you?
I didn't hang around long enough to ask. It's not funny.
I know.
Paul is seriously injured. The last thing we should be thinking about is this. Except I can't.